It is. And as a striker, I think you always look forward to it. Defensively, you don't, because it's easy to make a mistake. And I think the advantage is with the team attacking. Let's hope for plenty of chances out here.
Copenhagen against Silkeborg. This referee today for the game is Laurits Tillerson. Game's underway. Forward from this deepish position. And Thompson. With the ball, but the defender actually made it awkward for him, so it's gone out. Attacking now. Good piece of tackling there. He's in the clear. Him well. Fist. Well done in terms of defending from that player. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Tries to make the tackle. Opportunity here. Not too much time for extra touches here. Here's the cross. Well, that looked dangerous, but they've dealt with it, and the phase is gone now. Two more minutes to play of added time. That's out of danger there with that clearance. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. It's a word I hate using, mediocre, but that really has been perhaps the one description of this first half.
Most definitely.
Second half to come after a first half which was more about sparring really than in any way settling the destination of this match.
Yeah, both sides pretty lifeless. I can't see it continuing because there were enough good players out there.
Gone in strongly. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble when the ball gets to here. He's got to cross it. Wasn't very confident defending, but it's done the job. Options available on the bench for the away side today. Excellent passing here. He went in well. He's in at goal. Oh, and they're on the counter-attack here. Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here. He read it, cut it out. Touch, the opposition could take the ball away. That's a great chance. Looked a good attack. It was even better defending, and they've cleared their lines. Now the counter-attack could be on here. Very much in free-kick territory, this foul. Managers with both the dugouts want to make a change. You'll see the new players getting ready. They're setting up something special here. Into the goalkeeper's grasp, the free kick. Going to be a substitution here for the home side. And Thompson. That's a fine tackle. Great opportunity.
Well, wonderful, old-fashioned goalkeeping in many ways, brilliant.
Up went the flag, offside given, free kick.
Yeah, I think defensively, yeah, there was good communication across that back line, they all pushed up as a team.
Well, they're going for the win, aren't they, in this match that's been so tight with this change. Very weak challenge. Kvist. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. On to the attack now. He slipped his man. Kvist. It's 82 minutes played now. Quickly back to his feet. He times his tackle superbly. Kvist. Oh, well, still no goals here. Only 5 minutes left. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Well, this is the big call from the coach, this is how they earn their money. And they're going to try and alter their style of play here with the alteration of personnel. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. fighting for the ball, still plenty of fight in the match. That's a great interception. We're going to have one added minute, that's all. Well, the two sides unable to separate themselves after 90 minutes.